Hello again, everyone. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Welcome to a lovely day. I'm Martin Tyler. With me is Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. Idrissa Gueye plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. And Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi. This is the England side today. In goal today, Nick Pope. Ben Chilwell starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. And the attackers. Marcus Rashford starts up top with Harry Kane. Dangerously there.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Di Maria. Now with Idrissa Gueye. Saw that coming and intercepted. Being closed down. And out comes the goalkeeper, enjoying the chance to kick that one away. Able to make a good interception. Now that's a throw. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Saw the direction of the pass. Can really get at the opposition here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. It's still saved, but not decisively. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Chilwell. That would be a throw. Okay. A deep cross, back post. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Thiago Silva. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Gueye. Meunier. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. Icardi. Thomas Meunier. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Chance for a break in numbers. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Icardi. Great chance to go in front. Looks sacked to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Thiago Silva. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain. But great goalkeeping.
Given away by Neymar. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Now the possibility for a cross. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Bernat towards Neymar. Neymar. Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. So easy in possession. Now the wide man can show his skills here. Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
It's been a bit of a ball fest so far, Martin, hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up for it. They both need a bit of a kick to get them going.
Maybe not too many options for him. He went for the shot from that tight angle.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you can catch the goalkeeper unawares, but you've got to get it on target.
The card is not red, it's yellow.
Just giving the boy the benefit of the doubt.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. It is the first goal of the contest. It's gone to PSG.
That's what they were waiting for.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Verratti. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Neymar losing the ball. Rashford. Thomas Meunier. Verratti. Neymar. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Bernat. Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Thiago Silva. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Excellent interception. Not good from PSG in possession. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Verratti. Icardi. Well, what a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Verratti. Mbappe. Here's Verratti. Mbappe. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. And he wants to, and he could get away here. Out in front of goal. Gay.
PSG a little generous in defence, and their fans are not happy.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger. And the keeper can collect this one. Sterling.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Mbappe.
Verratti. Gay. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Mbappe! Hasn't quite got it.
as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now.
Di Maria. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Can find some space here on the flanks. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. They might have played him in here. Hey! Rashford, the target for that cross. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Joe Gomez. Kane. He's cut it out. And 20 minutes to go. Verratti. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack.
And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
That's a short free kick. Perhaps a vital interception because the attack was looming large.
Play on, says the referee for England. That is a tackle and a half. Time ticking on. Just over.
Incisive pass. One-on-one with the keeper. Idrissa Gueye.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
Henderson. Chance to cross it. And the keeper chooses to punch.
Players they've got, Paris Saint-Germain. You've seen them to their best advantage really in periods of this game, a game that they seem certain to win now.
Verratti. They've become pass masters really, this group, and it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing sake, do you?
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead, trying to slip it through. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. It's late, but it's great for the team that have equalised here. And well played, the depleted team, to score in these circumstances.
Just goes to show, if you move the ball about swiftly and make the right decision in possession, you can score a goal.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. This does look promising. Icardi! High-class goalkeeping. And late in the game, what's the keeper doing here? Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe. Verratti.
He's given possession away here.
Well, they've got him behind here. The decider should be. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Strong tackle. Now he wants to take them on. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
This is a club that's looking threatening to all those others with promotion ambitions. They've won again today, and if they keep going like this over the second half of the season, you wouldn't bet against them.
No, you wouldn't.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Arthur starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
He's given it away. Lionel Messi gets all his own glory as well. Probing the pass. Barcelona have scored here.
Yeah, those first-time finishes are always the best ones. Don't give a keeper a chance to really sort out his angles.
Barcelona in front. Sterling. And in it goes towards the far post. It's not really away, poor clearance. Gone in dangerously there. Why has he done that? The referee had no option but to pull out the card, a red one, of course. And they're down in the game. They're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well, and that just rubbed.
Kane! What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set in here. They thought they'd won this match, but certainly not the case now. We've got a game on our hands.
So away we go at one all. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Out wide to Leo Messi. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Sancho. Sloppy work, really.
England getting the ball with good effort.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Keeper's ball.
No question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Barcelona get the advantage.
Good interception there.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Sancho.
Oh, love that. The skill.
Oh, great chance. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
And it's the header that misses the target.
Yeah, not known for his aerial ability, this lad.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Luis Suarez.
And tidy work from Barcelona.
Messi. Suarez. England getting the ball with good effort.
Keeps the ball under pressure.
With great vision here.
Messi.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Rashford has given it away.
Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that play on advantage.
Made a quick interception.
He's still going. Fine run, this. Busquets. Not to take them all on here. And it didn't quite work out, but great effort.
Jadon Sancho.
Slipping it through. Played in the clear. He's in now.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Saw the goal and went for it. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in?
Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw, but just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
Suarez here.
They can be quick on the break now. England's free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Players arriving in the middle.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Break quickly when they get possession. Luis Suarez.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Referee's pointed for a corner for Barcelona.
And an opportunity, maybe.
Here comes the corner. Not really away from the threat here.
And the ball's got away from it.
De Jong. I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully. You'd still expect them to win, but I do feel they've got to switch it up a gear to start asking more questions of the opposing defence.
Looking to win it back.
Sterling.
This could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Brilliant goal!
Barcelona are behind.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Into the attacking third.
Possession given away once more.
Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Half time now. And
England certainly held the edge in the first half. They hold the lead. Second half about to start.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Griezmann.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Gonna get a good ball into the box.
Jordi Alba.
Sterling. Rashford. Here's Sterling.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
This could be a chance.
Kane the target.
Super goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Griezmann.
Sergio Busquets.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. Keeping the ball well.
And Barcelona have got a penalty.
Great penalty.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Well, Harry Kane on the radar for the crosses.
Fantastic save.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Read the intentions. And he's seen the shot.
Griezmann.
Possession squandered by Barcelona.
Good piece of tackling then. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Flag has gone up for offside, tight.
Here's Winks.
Rashford. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford.
I love that. The skill.
Sloppy work, really.
Here's De Jong. Luis Suarez.
Messi.
Jordi Alba.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Messi.
Well, that was out of control, really.
Arthur! And he's taken the chance beautifully. What a comeback here. There were two goals adrift. They're not now.
He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home. Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there. It's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
Not one from the textbook, that one, the booking, I think.
We've got to feel sorry for the referee. He's got some issues to deal with.
He's already shown a red card, and now the yellow is out.
Well, it's up to the senior players, the captain actually, to calm things down out there. Otherwise, they're going to lose another man.
Good support running on either side. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Cross driven in low. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Griezmann. That's good play from Griezmann away from the middle this time. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. That's something for him to chase. And that will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Those Barca fans, well, they are yelling for a late winner.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. It's the danger that Messi produces. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. He's put his body on the line there. Here's a chance for Barcelona. Maybe win the game from this corner. Corner played in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Sergio Busquets. Now he wants to take them on. It's with De Jong. Messi. England in possession. They've got the ball. Now Marcus Rashford. Griezmann. Must take the lead here. It's a wonderful display. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Well, it's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react and are too late.
England then, trailing here. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Great interception. Steered through. Surely, it's a very good goal for them in the nick of time. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Two more minutes to play of added time. Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal, that could do the trick. Wow, that was the opportunity. And that is the final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here.
I won't get caught up.